Yep.
Do you remember your first PRS investigation, home investigation?
I do.
Yeah. Well, what'd you do?
Like, in what sense?
How did you feel going in?
I was nervous. You know, I was 20. First time doing it, I had a bit of imposter syndrome. And, you know, when I walked to the front door and she saw this 20-year-old kid, who she probably thought was younger, she was expecting like a professor. So, and then we were so focused on like the evidence, and just creepy, spooky. But then I remember when she called me one night saying they were in their driveway because they were scared. I identified with how I remember feeling as a kid, powerlessness. And back then, of course, I was being new to it. You have this superhero complex. We talked about this in training. Mm-hmm. When you feel like you have to be the savior. When in turn, anyone who does that will find themselves in burnout because no one can fulfill that role. But I remember my focus turned to just being present with the client, being there for them. You have no idea how much you're going to be able to help the clients just by being there. And so you already have a lot of tools.
Did that help your nerves? Knowing that you were there to like help them?
Yeah.
Or were you still nervous?
It did, because you were no longer focusing on the nerves.
Yeah.
You were like, so I think what's, at least for me, what's going on right now is I'm trying to see how much we can get done. And obviously we're doing things like the filming aspect. And once things start ramping up, it might be like, all right, we have to start shaving some things off. And focusing on what's most important. But I think that, I think once we start going there, I suspect you guys will start to go, oh, this ain't so bad. So,
okay.
And then keep in mind too, when Dr. Darren arrives, mm-hmm. he's really gonna take the lead on kind of interacting with the clients a bit, which gives us time mm-hmm. to kind of breathe and kind of go like, all right, let's focus on things that most of you guys know a lot about, which is like setting up equipment and mm-hmm. everything. So it's, you know, like you're gonna make some mistakes, that's okay. And I'll come and I'll be like, hey, let's remember this, let's do this. And I know you guys are new to this, you know.
You have to bring us back to focus if we get too excited.
Yeah. And like the clients don't know about training. So like, like I said, I kind of half suspect that you might be bombarded okay. at times. Mm-hmm. Or like they're just sitting down and they're just like telling you everything and you're like, I'm just here to do wires, man.
Yeah, I'm just plugging in the battery. Yeah.
So.
Well, that's why I just asked him how do we bring it back to who's running.
Well, how on a scale of 1 to 10, how would you say your anxiety's at?
You know what? Surprisingly enough, I'm not super anxious, which is bizarre for me because I'm anxious on a good day, like about everything all the time. But I kind of like made a decision, like this is what I want, I'm gonna go do, and I'm gonna try to be as much, you know, as helpful as I'm, you know, as I'm able to be, and be whatever it is that, you know, you ask us to do, and go do that. And I decided that there really wasn't room for the anxiety because I don't want it to wreck.
Yeah. You know,
this is not, we're not here because of my anxiety, we're here to do something, you know what I mean? So I'm surprisingly
cognitive calm. Reframing
there
going
you
on
go.
There, yeah.
So I really don't want that to like mess with my head. I really want to go in there and see what we can do, really. So,
sure.
So I'm like excited, but nervously excited, but not a ton of anxiety. Yeah, let's see.
So. How about you guys, on a scale of 1 to 10? Anxiety?
I'm back to actually level 5 now. I'm okay. Sort of in the same place that Lisa's is in. We're here for a reason, we're here for us to help the clients and to support you in any way that we can. So we're going to do it all technically.
Yeah, I'm a level 2 now.
military?
We were doing, like, this morning, yeah, we did some protection. Yeah, we did some protection. And then I was telling her, you know, because she had a bad ring, I was telling her, put it out of your mind. So if you're going to walk in, all the negative, all the things that are trying to scare us,
yep.
You know, right now, let them go. All the negativity, let it go. We're going to go in there with nothing but positive energy, because this is just trying to make us anxious. We're not going to let it do that.
Yeah, it's great. And we'll see what, you know, when we get in there, there might be some anxiety. We'll see. You might be feeling it from the clients.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's true. But if that is the case, if they're really anxious, I'll take that part. If you guys, and I know in a normal world, I would be helping you guys with every step. So just focus on the things that you know, like the tech, setting that up, you know. There's some other things, and you can run things by me. Hey, do you mind if we go take a look at the pond again?
Right.
You know, sure. And we'll have the headpiece, and we'll talk to clients, I'll just be like, sure. Or if Shell's with me and filming, then I might have her be sick. Client says yes. So, but yeah, don't focus on like the live broadcast or anything, like when we're doing it. It's tempting us to want to watch it. And also, we also want to be careful. We'll see how powerful they're internet is.
Yeah.
And then when we have our power down moments, then everyone can check in with people.
Come on. What we need to do also when they get there is, like, our phone support, if we're not going to be using them through broadcast, like, I have an extra phone and I have the iPad. So whatever we're not using, we would not keep it off of the Wi-Fi, you know, so we don't take up too much space. And maybe on their house, we have all these computers somewhere, and you can connect it to the Wi-Fi, and maybe you can turn it off. It's not necessary, so that we open up, you know, the channels more, so we have more faster.
Awesome, that's great. Thank you.
And, you know,